gyda. I've come to say goodbye to you properly. I've been thinking about you. About when you were small. You were so lively, you could run as swiftly as the wind. You were like quicksilver. But then before I knew it, you stopped running here and there and everywhere. And you became still. At 12 years old, you had the stillness and the calm of a fine woman. What children you would have produced. What joy.
Are you all my
brothers? That would have brought to all of us. I know very well that you are with the gods. But I will wait here a while. And if you want to come and talk to me, then come and talk. And I'll gently stroke your long and beautiful hair once again. With my peasant hands.